What's going on, YouTube? Coming back at you with another video. Right out the gate, hit the like for me if you heard it here first. IRV GOTTI now addressing 50 Cent, saying that he checked in this comment. Somebody had went on one of IRV GOTTI's posts, had asked him, you know, about 50 saying he's checking in. IRV GOTTI actually has a very interesting response. I'm going to show you what he put up. Let's check this out. So, this post said, someone put this together. Just a small fraction of the hits I have been associated with made me think, shit, I did a lot. But here is the exciting shit. I'm about to do it again. Believe it, or believe in it. He said, SNF.JT is my next superstar. Goddamn, I make some dope music. Feel good music. Timeless music. Y'all should be ready for some more. LOL. Then, somebody in the comments said, 50 got this guy running to explanations all day long. He said, just had time today, that's all. And the people should hear the truth. You can keep enjoying the clown shit all you want, but I give people the truth. Nobody owes another man a penny. I'm multi, been multi, and creating and getting more money. Never talked to T, not once, since he came home. I don't need to check in. I'm a man. I move as a man. Facts. Let's see. There was another one right here. This person said, 50 said you checked in. IRV GOTTI. Actually, somebody else in the comments said something that IRV GOTTI reacted to. Let's read them all. Okay, so this person said, at IRV GOTTI. All right, big dog. Wait, IRV actually reacted. He said, you believe the clowns stay in the circus. I haven't checked in with anyone. I haven't spoke to T. I don't owe T one penny. Never borrowed money from him. Person said, all right, big dog. If I had to guess, you're telling the truth. Still, that's a story you're not interested in shutting down. I studied rhetoric and linguistics. I'm asking you respectfully, out of curiosity. IRV GOTTI responds again. He said, I posted a post saying it's all lies. I did shut it down. But nobody cares about the truth. The truth about the circus the clown creates. I do not owe T a penny. I have never talked to T. I don't have T number. He doesn't have mine. This is all lies the clown is doing to promote his series on BMF with stars. That's all this is about. IRV GOTTI doesn't owe any man. I'm a rich dude. Why do I need to borrow a penny from anyone? I've been multi, he's talking about multi-millionaire. I've been multi for over 20 years. Facts. What do I look like borrowing from any man? It's all clown shit. Period. This person says, I respect that you aren't willing to waste any more of your time on the matter. Boss is moving silence. Safe to say you're on that level. I appreciate the feedback. In fact, my boss wants me to scrap the piece to your credit. 50s PBAs didn't hold enough truth to reprint. Thank you, sir. IRV responds again. He said, I have no idea what T is doing with the clown. We'll have to ask him. But I never checked in, never spoke to T. Don't need to. I never borrowed a penny from him. This is all facts. I don't know who runs T's Instagram. I don't know what's happening. I'm telling you facts. If I spoke to someone, why wouldn't I say yes, I spoke to them? I have not. It's all a circus with homie the clown. So this person responded again. He said, if what you're saying is true, then Big Terry is just promoting his show with 50. It's business. Try not to take it personal. Y'all should just show love to each other. Both of y'all are talented and legendary. You and 50 Power was 50 idea. He came up with the story and hired Courtney to write it. Even Courtney said it. You created great music during my youth. So y'all both are repping the culture in a major way. This is where it gets real interesting as far as IRV GOTTI and his responses. He said, do you realize I faced 20 years in prison against the feds? And this dude lying saying I took $1 million from known drug dealers. Do you understand the feds is probably investigating me right now behind those lies? He's trying to start a beef with me and BMF, whom I was super cool with. Both T and Meech. I've never took A penny from T. I have not talked to T in years. Like, y'all don't get how much of a snake clown ass dude this is. LOL. Looks like we got one more response from Irv Gotti. So this person said, I understand, but you have to look at the big Terry. Let me read it again. I understand, but you have to look at Big Terry too. It's not just 50 saying this anymore. After your post saying, let Big Terry say I owe him, he has now said, you do, just check 50 IG, but also 50 was shot 9 times and almost died due to y'all beef. That has to be considered, bro. But God can change everyone's heart. Y'all both can do way more together than apart for the culture. So apparently this person wants to get 50 Cent and Irv Gotti back together. We all know that's not happening. Irv responds, he said, I don't know what T is doing. It probably has a lot to do with the series they're promoting, more so than what's real. I can only give you what's real and the truth that I know, which is I never borrowed any money. I never checked in. I never spoke to T. That's the real and the truth. Can't explain what other men are doing. That's their business, not mine. So the most interesting to me was this, where Irv Gotti saying, look, I was facing 20 years in the feds, 50's doing this, about known drug dealers saying I took money from them. The feds are probably investigating. He's trying to start a beef with me and BMF. I'm not going to speak too much on it. It's not my business. But I did think it was very interesting and strange that 50 Cent was doing this all on Instagram, especially being the Southwest T just came home from the feds and is still under federal home confinement, from my understanding. So why would 50 be talking about these alleged debts with known, you know, drug dealers like Irv Gotti is saying? The shit just seemed very strange to me. Let me know what you people out there think. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell too if you're subscribed, so you get updates on all my future videos when I drop. Appreciate you watching though. Peace.